50,000 border guards.
We were always told it might come to this, that everything we ever knew could end. We are the division.
Sorry. Had that on my,
I was having to watch an ad.
I just started doing that shit.
We are the division. We're going to divide things. Like, 2 and 4 and 6. Oh shit. Rations.
I like this, Oh yeah, it's great bait. Made that name. So. Viruses and stuff in this are so awesome. It always gives you something else to do. I would play the hell out of this whenever it was a Flash game. Just absurd. Apes on the rise. They have escaped. It's not good. I'll show you what that does here. It's a pain in the ass. It makes humans, not apes, smarter. But once you get it up to the third tier, it actually makes people stupid. Makes them brain dead. Apes infect with grape ape. Oh no. We don't know where it came from. It could have been that Alzheimer's research we were doing here at this lab right there. And that noise is like straight from this DS game I have called Lux Pain. It has for picking those bubbles that that's where that's the exact same noise. That cold country's getting colder due to global warming. Smartness, nausea, and joint pain, then you may have grape ape. All kinds of cool. It's all good in the end. Projectile diary. Projectile bomb, but I'm so smart.
Shit, man, look at that 674. get spotted bug fever.
Australia.
Thank you.
Ape corpses can help cure spotted bud fever. The mic's falling down again. The mic's too heavy for this portal. That sucks, because now it's going to just kick my ass. It's like, alright, you've had your fun. Now it's time to lose. Yeah. Let's see if that stops it. Assholes countered me with that. It's gonna beat me any second. Damn it, look at that. Bam, bam, 100. It's jumped up 5%. Like, shit, man. Well, no duh. Too late now, man. They're bombing me. Defeat again. That sucks. 666 days. Damn. Let's do a new name. That monkey madness. We'll start it in Brazil, where there's lots of monkeys. Up there in the Congo. An experimental drug for Alzheimer's makes monkeys smart. They're going to go crazy and kill everybody. Pay no attention to the crazy monkeys. Take that, boats. Monkey madness can't be stopped by your cleaning techniques. Not that. Save up some points. Faster. There we go. There we go. Get him. Yeah. keep me. It appears to be mostly harmless. Thank you. I was gonna put foaming monkey syndrome. I bet the foaming monkey flew. All foamy.
Test this on these apes.
I have a bad feeling about this, says the psychics in charge of the Olympics. Bam.
It's
monkey breaking. Lucky. Crazy. Freak out. Yes. I'm stupid for not using those. There we go. Yeah. Okay. I'm dumb. I was evolving all that shit and not even using it. No wonder I lost. So different from the other game, the other versions of the game. Confuse me. That's great. Up that lab. I'll wait for another lab to pop up. What I can't. Oh, okay, here we go. Funky monkey drums. Thank you. if he's him. Monkey.
Thank you.
Oh. Yes. Empire will succeed. Looks like they're not researching at lightning fucking speed anymore. That'll show those humans. man. Infect this shit already. Here we go.
Throwing feces, although frowned upon.
How dare you throw your feces, Reginald? I had to.
Finally. Caught on now, bitches. Game over. I win. Look at that West Africa bullshit. It's like five people. Set up a new colony. I'll save up for it. I think you can only get 99 points. That kind of defeats the purpose. West Africa is going to be the only place left. Damn it. What the hell?
damn it.
Increase effectiveness. Look at that. It's still... Sometimes I don't get this game. Like, just let me fucking win. Damn it.
Bastard.
I've had this happen so many times. Except... in this ape shit. Pun intended. You've got the apes, and your virus won't die out. Unless all your apes die. I don't think they're gonna kill the apes over there anytime soon. Failure. The complete and total failure. Iceland. You have to beat beat it at least once to unlock them. I have not beat this campaign yet. Slightly easier this time.
Thank you.
killing all the apes there. Seriously, they just like kill them all there too. See, it's like locked. They're all locked. I'm gonna try this on casual, because it's being a real asshole. I'm gonna call it too damn hard. Watch it still beat me. Bastard. Too damn hard begins in Ukraine, because it's too damn hard. Shit. Give me a break here. Goddamn microphone.
him an ape. Finally, I defeated on casual difficulty. Jesus. I don't think you get anything for being on casual either. It sucks. And that was still fun. Way too hard. It was literally at 99%. What the fuck? I still lost.
Damn it!
Too damn hard!
Holy shit. That is just way too damn hard.
Yours. Junisisui. Nubritillus. Nubritilli. Like Brit. Nubritus.
Heard in France. Good old France. Good place to start the Black Death. Significantly different from the monkey campaign. Try a knot. Let's do a war rural hot country. Africa's a good place to start a plague. Technically, you can start it anywhere as long as you evolve the stuff to combat the crap. People are crazy. The robotic juicer going profoundly disturbing behavior. Spotted me. Down the
put on some armor. Put my shield up. Do some dodge rolls. Get ready. Oh shit. Combo.
Greenland or Iceland.
Nuclear explosion in Norway. Start in one of these remote bullshit places, but it's like hard to get it going.
Your ship is
52, 53, 54. Beat my ass this time, because... finds comet confirmed. It's a comet. It's a comet, all right. Oh shit. Oh, they're at 1%. Slow but steady so far. Nobody's really worried about it. 3,000 people dead.
Straight to India in a boat.
is a real buster. The beginning.
Starting it in a rich country sucks, even though it's urban. It works well with the rodents.
Thank you.
So close to failure. That sucks. My league ID is Neverdweller. Sorry, I don't have two monitors. I check chat every now and then, though. Like 10 minutes late. Try one more time a brutal. I was so close that first time.
Mega brute.
The only way to play. Because it'll totally screw you over regardless. Thank you.
was a bird migration.
So come on. Russia will take you over. Their diseases. Oh my god, there it goes again.
Be on later tomorrow.